tune that Chet and I wrote, hoping that George Benson and Chet would record it together. They did, but then it never got released. And so I've been kind of lonely playing it, you know, because of solos. It just wasn't intended to be that way. So Earl and I played through it yesterday in my warm-up workshop, and since then we decided it's one of our numbers. So here's Amanda from Barbados.
Yes.